if civil war comes, and I do think it is imminent, you're quite right, it will for us be the price of freedom.
We have no intention whatsoever to starve any Biafran children or to commit genocide against anybody.